pressed for time, ain't enough hours in the day though. So I just get high and lay low, the clock ticking. And every second's like a 2-minute warning. Tick, 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 tick. I didn't practice for this shit, I ain't prepared for it. Pressing forward, presence dormant. Flow off kilter, but shit, I'm still up on it. Right in the pocket where I need to be. I feel like Elway in 93. Tons of potential, I ain't got a ring. A lot of losses, fiending for a win. The underdog complex, it's either me or them. I'm about to drown in the sea I'm in. I got connected with the BPM like I don't even need a pen. I'd rather talk about the shit I feel. I give a fuck about opinions and who think it's real. For real, I never listen, man, where it get me. Out in California, driving in the Benz, counting hundreds and fifties. And that's progression that is fucking best. But they would rather see me struggling and stress, settling for less. Still in the basement, doing shit for free, my nigga, please. That false reality, identity ain't made for me. Made some adjustments so that I could live more comfortably. Ain't fighting for no false beliefs when they would never fight for me. Jumped up off the fucking porch, a nigga had to spread his wings. Yeah, I stuck the landing and I soared, but that was self-belief. It's too late to turn back now, I'm on this one way. The first seat, the first class, take off on the runway. But most of these niggas got it fucked up for real though. You couldn't have walked a mile in my shoes. That's just not possible. You niggas don't have the damn for the tool to beat the obstacles. I'm looking around like, what should I do? Just keep it moving. No sense of stopping or pausing. This mind state is appalling. Like Pistol Pete, I went all in. I'm just shaking defenders. I make them remember. My heart done turned as cold as December. In terms of roles, I play the king. And man, these niggas is Simba. Mustafa the stopper. Ibaka with the way that I block him. Don't bring that bullshit round me, no. I cancel that like Nino. Am I my brother? This keeper, yeah, you goddamn right. The only problem is that just extends to me, myself, and I. Nobody else, I got myself, that's numero uno. And you would feel the same, nigga, if you knew what I knew. If you'd have seen what I seen, if you'd have been what I been. I'm in the conversation like apostrophes and hyphens. These niggas getting amped off of yes men and hype men. But can't get your career off the ground like white men.
Be honest. Be honest. I just had to be honest. I think I'm beyond it. I'm beyond it. I said I'm beyond it. Beyond it. I tell them be honest. Beyond it. Just said I'm beyond it. Beyond it.